Accessing corporate resources can be a real hassle as the need for security increases. But does it have to be that way? Do we have to sacrifice simplicity for security? Well, there might just be a way to get the best of both worlds with Clavister's Passwordless VPN solution.
Hi, I have with me Firas Aladhami, who is our cloud service platform architect and who is going to tell us everything there is to know about passwordless VPN setup. So Firas, what is your role in all of this? What have you worked on?
Basically, having meetings with the corresponding stakeholders on this, understanding the requirements of the use cases we are about to deploy, having concrete like design for the service. And one of the components that I focused on myself is the integration of CO Score, commercial named Netwall, in the cloud service. So yeah, integration meaning the how to connect it, how to also automate the configuration of that component.
What is the biggest challenge when working on this kind of project?
One of the biggest challenges is to get into this DevOps space, not only about tooling and CI/CD tooling, that's the challenge, but more it's also about the culture, like having a whole team, you know, working with this.
So Firas, to show us a bit how everything works behind the scenes, I understand you have a demo for us.
For sure, yeah.
So the purpose of this demo is to show how a customer roaming user can use OneConnect on their mobile device to authenticate with passwordless experience to establish a secure VPN connection towards a corporate firewall. To do so, the user first need to enroll to the service, navigates to the enrollment page, and enters their username as per the instructions they received in the invitation email. User receives one-time email code sent to their configured email address. Then the user enters the code. Then users receive one-time SMS code sent to their configured cell phone number. Again, the user enters the code. The user scans the QR code with their cell phone OneTouch application to start installing their new OneTouch profile for their passwordless VPN service. And finally, users set up the OneTouch profile by creating a PIN code, and then creating a biometric finger or face scan or face ID. So the user tries to start their OneConnect tunnel towards the corporate VPN firewall from their mobile phone. Then user authenticates with their OneTouch using installed biometrics without any password involved. Then OneConnect tunnel is now established for the user.
So what's next for a passwordless VPN? Any new developments in mind?
So we are working on the integration with Azure Active Directory service. So meaning that the our cloud service will be able to sync users from the customer's Azure directories and then get the users in and then use those as part of the authentication services we use or we provide in the platform.
I have with me Carsten Knecht, who is a pre-sales engineer here at Clavister and who is on the field helping our customers implement this passwordless VPN solution. Hi, Carsten.
Hi, hello.
So, Carsten, can you tell us a bit about what the advantages are of this solution for our customers?
Most important, it is easy to use and set up. The users, the customer does not need their own environment or to set up big server farms. You just connect your firewall to our MFA system. I would also say you gain the additional security by adding a smartphone as a second factor, and also making it more user-friendly as the solution is passwordless. So that makes it more hassle-free for the user and increase the acceptance in using it.
Great. But let's say I'm a small business. Like, do I really need all this? Even without a password, it's still an extra layer for me to access my corporate resources. Why would I even bother with that?
In my opinion, it's not a need anymore. Do I need this? It's a must. Even small customers who say, why would I be the goal of an attack or something like this? Almost 90% of the breaches in networks from companies or in any network are done because of stolen credentials. Security is a concept, it's a process, and the MFA solution is one brick, one component to get more secure. And it's easy. It's easy to set up, easy to use, and you immediately increase your level of security. Also, small customers want to have a cyber insurance. And to get a cyber insurance, you need to provide technology state of the art. And this is, for example, MFA. Without MFA, they don't get this cyber insurance policy.
From a technical point of view, what is your favorite part of this whole solution?
My favorite part is the complete setup of this SASE solution. The server side, like the connection from the firewall, VPN to the central solution in the cloud, was done very fast. The complete setup took me about an hour. From the user perspective, you just can send the user an email with a URI where the basic profile information is set. From an admin perspective, I was set up and done within an hour, more or less. And from a user side, I would say 10 minutes, 15 minutes, even if he's not highly technical skilled. It doesn't matter if you're a mechanic or from a doctor's office, everybody can easily do it.
Simplicity, security, the winner is both. Have you tried to set up the solution yet? Let us know in the comments if you have, or if you need help setting it up. And don't forget to subscribe for more Tech Talk episodes.
Thank you for watching, and stay safe.